Welcome to the Moodle tutorial. Moodle is an online environment where one or more of your online courses is located. Just to show you some of the main features of Moodle. The center portion of Moodle is where the course is located with links to lessons, assignments, videos, etc. Each activity or lesson has a different icon. Text pages, like this one for course layout, have the newspaper icon. Forums, which are areas to discuss topics, have the two talking heads. Assignments have a paper being handed in. Quizzes have the checkmark icon. There are other icons, but these are the main ones that you'll be using. So that's it. Along the left and right sides, you'll find these. The blocks provide you with information, or the course designer decides which blocks are available. So not all of your courses will have the same blocks in the same order. By clicking on the participants block, for example, you can see who else is enrolled in the course and you can message them. There are also links to your profile and to the other courses that you're taking. Next, we're going to look at how you navigate around a course in Moodle. So if we go down to where the course content starts, we're going to click on the first link. So this page is just a text page. If I want to continue on in the course, I have a number of options. I could click on the back button in my browser window. I could also go and click on one of the links here in what are called the breadcrumbs. So MTHLP is the short form for the Moodle tutorial. So I could click here to go back to the page we were just on. I can also go to this drop-down menu and click on any of the topics listed here. I can also use the larger arrows to go to the previous activity or the next one. So a very common way to use this is to just use the next activity button. In this particular case, it opens up a new window. That will happen sometimes. Other times, you'll just be in the main window. And again, at any time, if I want to go back to the main course page, I can just go up to the breadcrumbs and click on the course name. So there you have it, a basic introduction as to how to move around in Moodle.